I saw you talking to a cute little slip of a sailor. And it looked at first like the whole thing would end as a failure. He had a thing about a quarter to four, and he just couldn't handle anymore. He's got his own Big Dipper, so he won't be needing yours. Big Dipper, he's got his own Big Dipper, and he won't be needing yours. So you filled him up with all kinds of stuff to relax him, and you took him down to the fairground after some action. And by around about a quarter to six, you found a different way to get your kicks. Up on the real Big Dipper, where you tried a few new tricks. Big Dipper, up on a great Big Dipper, did you learn a few new licks? And now he seems to have a change of heart. He's got his own Big Dipper, only now he's not so sure. Big Dipper, he's got his own Big Dipper, but there's always room for more.
Everybody's got a song to sing, everybody's got to do their thing. Big Dipper, Big Dipper.
You got up and did it all again. He's got his own Big Dipper, and he knows just what it's for. Big Dipper, he's got his own Big Dipper, but he's got his eye on yours.
Everybody got a song to sing, everybody got to do their thing. Big Dipper, Big Dipper.
Another ride, another tune, another crazy afternoon, another reason for squeezing your Big Dipper.